this 1984 college underdog story was a staple for many years, but I feel it's been somewhat lost among the younger generation, and it's a real shame because this is a comedy of Animal House-like proportions. I mean, it's got everything you want. I mean, it's got sex.
Poindexter, do you want to fuck or not?
Drugs.
Hey, guys. Wonder joints.
Rock and roll.
Clap your hands, everybody, and everybody clap your hands. We lambda, 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 and omega moon. And we've come here on stage tonight to do a show for you.
Complete with other college activities like frat parties and panty raids. And if that's not enough,
we've got Bush.
Oh, hell pie.
So if you've seen it, you probably love it. And if you haven't, go check it out. Because it's definitely, you know, a great college 80s movie. And what are you looking at? What are you looking at?
I thought I was looking at my mother's old douchebag, but that's in Ohio.